my words, brethren. As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby take command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake! Yet fear not! We are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself! Warriors from far and wide, hear me now! Strike them down in the name of order! The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades!
Threat. Threats. The god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
Vile serpent, your lies mean nothing!
I speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God. As an angel, you know what this means. Such uncouth behavior from my former brethren. Order itself has crumbled. Chaos shall envelop the world. And from that chaos, there shall be a true rebirth, a wholly new future. All that remains is for me to sow the seeds that shall sprout into this grand reality.
That was Lucifer, the Lord of Chaos. Shortly after our encounter, my operations ceased. It was only after I sensed your presence that I reactivated. I've since recovered a portion of my memory data. Yes, I was an agent of Bethel, and I was sent here on an important mission. They have a base not far from here, at the Tokyo Diet Building. There, the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect the people. Young man, it is my guess that the angel who took your friend will also be there. Let us make our way to the Tokyo Diet Building. For your own safety.
Hey! Hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming!
I can't afford to fail. Let's go. Freeze! How's this? Yes. Huh. Let's work together.
You brought Maka. I hope. Need anything? See you next time, provided you still live.
Young man. Yes.
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather. Are you ready? Return. Welcome. Are you ready? Is this demon?
Thank you.
Is this demon to your liking?
We walked this path together.
Oh? You wish to... Return when you have gathered more demons.
And so the Hydra is slain. Fine work. A pleasure to meet you, young man. I am a humble monk of Jozoji Temple. My name is Yoko. I sensed a disturbance in Tokyo. My search brought me a long way, and now I roam these lands. The Buddha's guidance compelled me to save you, but I see you never truly needed my help. But surely you did not pass wholly unscathed. Pardon the presumption, but let me give you this. I will be wandering this place for a while yet. If your path takes you across these dunes, I suggest you head that way. The angels of Bethel gathered in that distant place. It will surely be a safe haven. For now, farewell. May our paths under the Buddha's gaze cross again one day.
Angels just now, weren't you? Ooh, in that case... I saw an angel inside the city over that way. Come on, let's go check it out. I'll show you myself, okay? Mm-hmm.
As I said earlier, the angels are with Bethel, and they operate out of the Tokyo Diet Building. We should meet with that angel and ask him for directions on how to get there.
Okay, time to find us an angel! Here you go! Hey! Uh-huh.
How's this?
you want some, well, do ya? Hey, hey, hey!
Here you go!
Hey, hey, hey!
Uh-huh!
Thank you.
crush this! Not yet.
Let's go! Thank you. This'll do.
You want some? Well, do ya? Here you go!
Say!
Young man.
This was the Qadištu.
Was that truly the best an angel could do? Quite rare to see a human in these parts. How fortunate we should meet. Allow me to guide you to a most sacred place.
Where are we?
This is the sacred home where the Qadištu offer up prayers to our god. The most hallowed resting place of the Mother. The primordial chaos who shall one day awaken again. Rejoice and be glad, servants of the Horned God. For this day, you have the honor of being a sacrifice to Mother. I, Nama of the Qadištu, command you. Now wail and lament. Your anguish shall become the Magatsuhi that I seek.
Here.
monitor! Go!
Bless my heart. This indescribable pleasure, it's all yours.
It's time! Aramasa! Yeah!
heroes. Die already. Aramasa!
I can't afford to fail. That was a surprise. Just who are the two of you? Your power is far greater than that of ordinary humans. Regrettably, I am unable to offer you in tribute. So I suppose I must release you for now. Yet, I will not forget this indignity. I hereby vow to tear you apart with my own hands.
And so we have found it. The key to the resurrection.
Looks like we made it back. Who in the world was that demon?
Just now, I felt the presence of a powerful demon. What transpired here?
We were attacked, and we defended ourselves. That's all.
I see. Then you humans have routed our enemy. You must be commended for such a feat.
We didn't do it for you, so there's no need to thank us.
Regardless, any happenstance which benefits the preservation of order is cause for celebration. A question for you two paragons of strength. Do you know of the Tokyo Diet Building? Up ahead is a Bethel stronghold. Unfortunate souls who have wandered into Dot are being provided shelter there. If you are seeking a safe place to rest, make for the Tokyo Diet Building. Now, I take my leave.